Two News Saturday morning. Our friends Mike and Rue from Big Muddy Adventures are here to talk about, I guess, a cocktail that you've made and how this has helped be part of a national television show. Is that right?
Yeah, that's true. It's a funny story. We run a company called Big Muddy Adventures. We do canoe and kayak tours on the Great Rivers, Missouri.
We've got a lot of them here.
Yeah, exactly. And we got a map to show them off. So yeah, the Missouri and the Mississippi. We work out there. We got an email about a year ago from the Travel Channel asking if we could take out a show called The Booze Traveler, hence okay. The booze. This guy Jack, he's a bartender. He travels around the world drinking and having adventures. So he wanted to drink a Mark Twain cocktail while paddling on the Mississippi, because okay. He's a big fan of Mark Twain, the author. And so we made a batch for him, and we went out last February, and the show is airing on Monday at 9.
Great. What is the drink?
So the drink is a scotch cocktail that I guess Mark Twain went to England in the 1870s, wrote back to his wife that he had found a drink he liked so much, he was having one before breakfast, before lunch, after dinner, and before bed.
That's liking it.
Yeah, exactly. So it's scotch, lemon juice, bitters, and simple syrup.
Okay. And so you made this for your for what was his name again?
His name's Jack.
Jack.
Yeah.
And you guys went out on the river.
Yeah. We took him out on a day trip. Mike can show you where we actually paddled with him.
We started here at North Riverfront Park in the city of St. Louis and traveled down the Mississippi under the bridges to the Arch. We got out at the Arch.
And what was that like?
It was great. Jack had a great time. We have some really big canoes. We have 29-foot Voyager-style canoes, so they hold 14 people each. So it's very different than your normal 14-foot aluminum canoe experience. And the guys had a great time. We brought some friends out that are paddlers, and we just made it a day trip. We ate some sandwiches on a wild island on the Mississippi, and continued down to the Arch.
Great, so. And people can watch this on the Travel Channel. Coming up when?
It's Monday at 9 p.m. on the Travel Channel.
And you guys have a watch party?
We do. We're having a watch party Monday at 8 o'clock at the Gramophone over in the Grove. It's 4243 Manchester. And we'll be able to see how much of the show we made, because we haven't seen the edit. So.
Sounds great. You know what you guys do, I think, is so great, because we don't take advantage of our rivers here enough, I don't think. And so you help put us on the map by doing this, don't you?
Well, I think so. Paddling in Missouri is a known pastime, a recreation, but paddling on the Missouri or Mississippi is not. And so, yeah, with our big canoes and our ability to navigate the big rivers, it shows St. Louis in a completely unique way. The way that it's been seen for hundreds of years is by river, and so we've been able to get people out on the river, from kids to adults, in many different ways, meaning different kinds of trips.
Great. If people want to find out more information about you guys, how do they do that?
So the website is 2Muddy, the number 2Muddy.com, and then we're on Facebook /2Muddy. Instagram and Twitter are both paddle STL, so people can find us in a lot of different ways, and we have custom trips and set trips, so just email us and we'll figure out how to get you out on the river.
Sounds great. I appreciate you guys coming in and sharing your cocktail secret that Mark Twain enjoyed.
Oh yeah.
And you guys can check out more from Big Muddy Adventures. Fox 2 News Saturday morning continues in just a minute. Stay with us.